Next question. Leaving combustion method is used for the estimation of A. halogens, B. carbon and hydrogen, C. carbon, D. hydrogen. So, Leaving combustion method is specially used for the estimation of carbon and hydrogen. Can you follow? Because here, when we are heating with copper oxide, carbon present will be converted into carbon dioxide, hydrogen present will be converted to water. So, from the amount of carbon dioxide formed, from the amount of water formed, we can estimate the percentage of the carbon and hydrogen. The method is called Leaving combustion method. Just see here. This is the apparatus used for the Leaving combustion method. There is a combustion tube is there, heated with a furnace. The inside there will be a platinum boat will be there with a substance, a known amount of substance will be kept. First pure oxygen will be passed, a known quantity of substance will be taken, and then it is heated with by passing oxygen with a furnace we will heat. So carbon will be converted to carbon dioxide, hydrogen will be converted to water, so calcium hydroxide. And there's potassium hydroxide is there. So this will absorb water, this will absorb carbon dioxide. From the difference, we can calculate, estimate carbon and hydrogen by Leaving combustion method.